Before you begin, remove the display stand, back cover, and option board. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the motherboard. Carefully turn the unit over and gently set it down with the display facing up. Important: take care when setting down the unit to avoid possible damage to the external connectors on the motherboard. Carefully pry up the inside edges of the display bezel from the top, sides, and bottom to disengage it from the display enclosure. Important: the bottom edge of the display bezel is held in place with an adhesive strip. This strip may separate from the display bezel during its removal. If the adhesive strip is not damaged, it can be reused. If a new display bezel is being installed, dispose of the used adhesive strip. Remove the display bezel. Guide the power button board ribbon cable through the cutout in the chassis. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the power button board assembly to the chassis. Carefully slide the power button board assembly out of the chassis and remove. Replacement. Carefully slide the power button board assembly into position in the chassis. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the power button board assembly to the chassis. Guide the power button board ribbon cable through the cutout in the chassis. Ensure the adhesive strip is properly positioned on the lower edge of the display bezel. Align the edges of the display bezel with the edges of the display enclosure and lower it into position. Apply pressure to the edges of the display bezel to secure it to the display enclosure. Carefully turn the unit over and gently set it down with the display facing down. Insert the power button board ribbon cable into the power button board ZIF connector on the motherboard and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place.